we need to find the acceleration due to gravity. The theory is quite simple. Take the equation of motion s equal to ut plus half at square. Here, a is the acceleration due to gravity, which we will rewrite as g. Rearrange the terms to get an equation for g. Set s equal to 1 and u equal to 0. We get an equation for g in terms of time. So all you have to do is drop an object from 1 meter and measure the time taken for it to reach the ground. But there's a problem with it. The thing is, we can't rely on our human reflex to stop the timer when the object touches the ground. We'll always be off. So what can we do? Well, when an object touches the ground, there will be sound. Why not make a stopwatch app to stop the timer when there's a sudden sound? Whenever the sound level exceeds this slider mark, the timer will be stopped. Let's test this out in real life. Now we can do our experiment. I did a total of 69 trials and found the average. Now let's take the average value and put it in the formula. This is what I got. The actual value is 9.8. So the error comes to be almost 4%. I also think the stopwatch app is not as accurate as I thought it would be. Still, I think it was satisfying to get a good enough result with a simple experiment like this. Thanks for watching.